name is Gotti Brian, and welcome back to the second part of Amnesia, down the rabbit hole. Let's get in the game and do this! Jeff, come with us. We still got Jeff here.
Hi, and I'm the
Now we can cut the prison's padlock.
There's a monster over there. Oh, wait! We got the bone saw.
Okay, I need to find somewhere to hide.
Yeah,
now
yeah,
fast.
Yeah, wait, really. Wait, you don't say, where?
I don't know!
Individual prisons. I wonder what they held.
Whatever.
Here.
I'm not here.
Test subject.
I'm not here. I don't care. Get the fucking. There's an arm in between the door. Get the. Get the fuck away.
Okay, good. That's done.
Oh, okay. I think he's gone.
Sure.
Well, I think so. He opened the door for us, so that's something. But let's first check this room where he was. Severed body. In the box.
Jeff,
sorry, Jeff.
These tools are clearly used to cut bones.
No shit.
I can only hope the victims were already dead.
Well, probably not. Oh. Chest. Oh,
what's
fuck
that?
You. Chest. Oh.
It's in the box. Why do you keep
it? It's locked on the other side.
Okay. Oh, oil. Well, we got Jeff. We got Jeff. Tinderbox! I don't know why I'm picking those up. I really don't know. Get over there.
I wonder what's in that cabin out there.
Which cabin?
The cabin in the woods.
Great movie.
I better not spend too much time outside while it's dark. This forest is full of evil entities.
How do you know? Jeff! Get him! I don't want to. Oh, okay. It was just a tree that fell down, apparently. Fell down.
Perfect. Graves. I hate them. Or maybe I just fear death too much.
Watch your back. Plate. Oh, I can pick it up. So, what's over here? No!
Oh, my God.
Jeff, get him. He just went to. Hey, hammer. Oil. Hand? I'm gonna go. Thank you. This was the graves he was talking about. Shovel, oil. We're back at the door. Really?
Nope.
You were saying what I'm thinking. Really? what? Let's use hammer. Oh!
What is this?
I didn't say mash up the bodies, but whatever works for you. Jeff, get over here. Thank you. Let's see. Oh, another note. Whee! I got it! I found the bronze key the young dog used to open the hatch to freedom. I swallowed it just in case.
The hatch happened to be on the storage room, inside the old fireplace.
Meet me there this night. Okay, great. Oh, Jeff is standing right. So...
Is that people I hear below this room? I must be hearing things.
What's this? Butcher knife. So we need to get open this.
I need to get that bronze key somehow.
Yeah, I got that. We need to.
I
know! Shut up!
Where is it?
We need to have a guy by the fireplace, apparently.
I need to get that bronze key somehow.
Shut up! We need to go to that guy that is by the fireplace, apparently.
Whatever was in this prison decided to leave it. I hope it went outside and they just let it go.
Bobby. No, Jeff! Get over here! Get over here! Jeff! Oh, there you are. That was pretty cool, Jeff.
Okay, I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Jeff, get over here. Ride this instance. I want Jeff. Give me Jeff! Jeff, listen to me. Listen. Get over here. You hear me? Oh, god damn it. Okay, let's get now, Jeff. Get out of my way. Yes, I can begin. So, nothing happened. We didn't change Jeff or anything.
It's a sun right now. Just 2.0.
You got an upgrade.
I need to get that bronze key somehow.
Oh.
The bronze key is down there. The bronze key is down there. But I can't reach it.
I'm fucking sure there's nothing.
The bronze key is down there. But I can't reach it.
Well, we found the bronze key.
But I can't reach it.
So,
the bronze key is down there. The bronze key is down there.
Flew up.
But I can't reach it.
Well, go down there then.
The bronze key is down there. The bronze key is down there. I can't reach it.
Where is it actually? I just saw it, but.
The bronze key is down
there. Oh, no, there it is.
But I can't reach it.
Alright. Stop. Move around. There.
Just
laying on the ground.
We threw the lantern. Well, we broke the game apparently. And now the key is up here. So, I don't know how, but we did it. Nope.
Look around, please.
Is there something?
Into the hole fast. Into the hole.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Click on the hole.
I can't.
There, but I can't reach.
Apparently I can. So, we just got a bronze key, and we... Why did we actually listen to that guy in the text?
As I whisper a different prayer on every step, I wonder, fear, whether the spirit that guided me here was Thomas Blair, the guy I buried, or something else.
Alright.
Can you stick out a notebook?
Yeah, not a bad idea. Small notebook, page 1 of... You can pause it if you want to, I'm not gonna do anything. Fuck this, really? So much to do.
little penis.
He's Asian. Sorry, Ken. Where else I never use them? Can I go out here?
It's locked. Great.
Use a mechanism to open it. Whoa!
Well, don't you just freak me out.
You said that before, didn't you? But yeah, anyways, there was a face over there. Are you okay? Oh, Sandy is double dot. Okay, now it's better. All better. I didn't like the sound.
And I need to send the person to.
This one's locked too.
Are you fucking kidding me? We just came over here. See you guys when we find an open door. We found it. We just are stupid. We didn't see this one. So let's go back. Bump. What the fuck is it? I don't care. Let's go! The door's open! So yeah guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Yeah, you just float over there. Thank you guys so much for watching. We will see you next one, and remember to face your fears. Bye!
There's no stopping now! This video may contain jump scares.
Face.